Okay, folks, I'm over at this cut in Kentucky here, Butler, Kentucky. And I'm gonna climb up on this ridge up here and see if I can film a train. I'm gonna go up here to that cedar tree way up there. Got a really good view from there. And maybe if I get lucky, I can catch a train coming around this curve. But I'm pretty sure we've got a southbound coming right now. We heard something on the scanner. Stand by for some live action. Start the video, son. Okay, folks, don't do this at home. If you're afraid of heights, it's sitting in a good spot. I had a hard time getting here. See, I came up the top of this ridge over here. I walked right through here. And my view is right over this way. I'm right at the edge of this cliff. You can hear the train calling out a clear signal at Menifee. It's gonna come right around that curve. Wow, that was a good one. That was a really good one. Southbound train right there. Had all those grain cars on the back, those covered hoppers, those have grain in them. First part of the train was empty hoppers, old coal hoppers. That was a good train there. Thanks for watching, folks. And this is a very difficult spot to get into. Now I gotta figure out how to get out of here. And my fingers are freezing. Gotta walk up through there and back up around the cliff here. Right here where I'm at, up on top of this hill, there used to be a pole line that went across here. They had the old telephone poles with the code lines. Check this out. Here is a remainder. See that piece of wood right there? And the insulators went on that, see a piece of metal? Insulators would screw onto that right there. Glass insulators would screw onto that, and there'd be about five of them on this one wooden bar right here, and that would be on the pole. I found the where the telephone pole was actually at. Here it is, right here. Right there is where the telephone pole was actually at. So that's been cut down probably 20 years or so ago. And this was all cleared out at one time when the pole line was still in use down through here. They used the pole line to power all the signals and a lot of the crossing gates too. Check out the view from up here. Train's just now come into Falmouth. There's the barn.
Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there always is.
Thank you.
That was pretty cool. Northbound. Thanks for watching, folks. Give me a thumbs up, rate, subscribe. So watch another video. I got all kinds of stuff. I got street running videos. I got circus trains, short line railroad switching, all kinds of stuff. Okay, and we'll see you later. Thanks a lot. Doggies.